With Word for the Web, create documents, add text, images, and art, and share your file to work with others, no matter where you are. From Office.com, select Word to open the app and to view your start page. New features templates to jumpstart your document. Recommended tracks relevant work happening around you with recent activity. And Recent shows what you've opened recently. Select New Blank Document to start a doc. Here you'll find tabs to help you get started. The Home tab lets you format font, size, and color, or work with bullets and paragraphs. Use Insert to put a table, picture, or link into your file. With Layout, adjust margins, page orientation, indents, and spacing. On Review, check spelling and grammar, word count, accessibility, and add or work with comments in documents. Select Tell Me What You Want to Do to search for something you need. And to share a file, select Share and type in who you'd like to share with. Then select Send when you're ready.